Every now and then, if you're lucky, something truly special happens. And it did for four young college kids in 1963, armed with nothing more than our love of folk music. Some might say that it was serendipity that brought the Gaslight Singers together. Al, Martha, Earl, and I surely would. We quickly became one of the premier folk acts of the day. Before long, we were on national television, playing concerts in major venues and colleges across America, and recording two best-selling albums for Mercury Records, and working alongside artists like Bob Dylan, Chad Mitchell Trio, Judy Collins, and Peter, Paul, and Mary. For us, it was a dream come true. In 2013, we celebrated 50 years of collaboration, love, and friendship. Please join us for a very special 90-minute reunion episode of Somewhere in Time with Jeff Hyman, and hear our memories and our music.